Welcome to my channel Fat Dandelions. My name is Millie and I'm sorry I have to keep the fan on. It's so hot. I've already gone out. What can I tell you? Well, I told you about Tommy, my youngest son, his friend from Belgium. Yesterday, very late in the morning. Well, it was not yesterday, it was this morning. They came home and my younger son brought his girlfriend Shelly, and Tommy brought a girlfriend, Chris, with him today. And they slept in today. So that's why I didn't film a video this morning, because it was way too hot. And I had gone out to purchase a van, and I'm gonna show you the receipt. The van costed me 30 euros, and I had to go back twice because something was wrong with the van, and I couldn't manage to put together the van together. Even it's my forte. I had to ask the two boys to help me. My oldest son was not feeling well yesterday. I guess it was too hot, way too hot. And yesterday I filmed a video about my Hema haul, and I'm gonna show you. This is what I got. This is my receipt. It says here almost 25 euros, but I added the glasses and the washi tapes and some sticky notes on it. So it's over 30 euros, but I don't have the receipt for that, but it doesn't matter. I got the email that, I'm gonna show you the package. This was the email that I got. I purchased online 2nd of August. And normally Hema, when you order something and you don't pick it up on time, like over 2 weeks, then they ship it back to the headquarters. Well, I took a chance on 23rd of August in the hope that I could have my purchase in the store. So I went to the customer service to pick up my online purchase, and they got it. They didn't send it back, so I'm so happy for my purchase. So happy. And I'm gonna show you what I got. So, shall I start what I got in my hands? So, these sticky notes, I got them on the day that I bought. So this was not online purchase. So this was the cost for 1 euro. This was 50 cents, and it was 1 euro. And I guess these are all the designs of year 2018. Second thing that I got was another sticky notes. So you get these, you can put in your calendar or a folder where are rings, and you can just add it or put it in. But these are the sticky notes I want to talk about. These are just like booklets. These are mermaids. It says let's swim. This one is okay. It has slots and different kinds of animals on it. And then you open here. So funny. This is 150, and this is also 150. So I got this, two of them. I should have got this also, second one, but I didn't know if I'd like it or not. So like I said, I wanted to have a bullet journal, and I can show, yes. So if I open it, you can see. Can you see it? It has pink dots. So, and I love the watermelon theme. So, I tried to film this video for 5 times, and each time it got deleted by my own cell phone. I had a card this big, like a debit card, and it's from the store HEMA. So for each euro that you buy, that you get 1 point. So I've gathered around 500 points. So for this, a purchase without the purchase that I made on that day, I turned in 150 points, I guess. Was it 150 points? Yes, 150 points. And then I'll receive from HEMA 20% off. And I added also 50 points back to HEMA, so I could receive for one item 10% off. So I got this is 5 euro, and I put that coupon for the 10% off for one item. So this is 4.50 euro. So for each purchase that I got here, because this was the last week of the summer holiday and the school, buying school supplies, Sunday was the last day, and then you receive on everything that you buy a 50% off. So I don't know what the amount is, but it says on the receipt, but I know the retail price. So when I purchased these wrapping papers, I bought two watermelon wrapping paper, and because it was the last week, buy 3 wrapping paper and you get 1 for free. So buy 2 and the third one for free. But because I made an online purchase and I asked the girl at the cash register, could I still get the third wrapping paper for free? Because I ordered it, but I didn't pay it. I just wanted to collect it. And when you collect it, you can pay on the day that you collect it. So that's what I wanted to say. Let's see. I got those glasses too. Then you'll see this is the type of glass that you normally get at the restaurant. And I bought this at Big Bazaar. I don't remember the price for it anymore. But at HEMA, they got almost a similar one, but not the same, almost. And the purchase for one glass was 1.25 euro. And I picked 4. I got these washi tapes, yes. my head wants to rush things so fast. So I got one set washi paper, has 3 rolls in it, watermelon. So I got a second one. Because when I love something so bad, I'll always get the second one. Then you get the mermaid theme. So one roll, you get 3. For one set, you get 3 rolls of washi tapes. And these are the designs. Actually, you have to do it upside down. This. The holographic has to be in the middle. Okay. I'm so sorry. I'm so such a control freak. So, one set of washi paper was 2.75 euro, so together 5.50 euro retail price. And I don't know at the top of my head when you put a discount of 15%, but it all says in the cash receipts. So I'm now gonna show you. So that's these are the things that I got, and I'm gonna put it a little bit lower the stand. I always use these things, you know. Ooh, sorry. Yeah, I have to show you what I've used that thing with this contraption. You see? So I'm gonna put it back. I always use this contraption because there is no such thing that will work the best with the angle that is just light enough by the sunlight. So what I wanted to show you was, I'm gonna put this away because it's so hot. When I was a little girl, my aunt Teresa taught me to do this. I hope I can show you this. You pick a tall glass, you put some ice cream in it. It doesn't matter how much, the recipe tells you how many you desire. It has no set of ingredients that you have to do. The ingredients is just simple: tall glass, a spoon, ice cream, it doesn't matter what flavor, and a very, very cold, it has to be with gas. So you can do Coca-Cola, Fanta, Sprite, whatever you want. And just add the straw, and you can see. My aunt taught me how to make this, and every summer I drink this. And it gets that really, that foamy thing that looks like a beer. But I use strawberry ice cream and I use bitter lemon for this. But you can do whatever you want. That I just mentioned. So I'm gonna drink it now. Ooh, nice. I've experimented in the past with vanilla ice with Coca-Cola. It doesn't matter what you do. It's still yummy. And because it's so hot today, you know, something cold like this, it's just inviting. You know, you just add a spoon and a straw. And I'm sorry I don't do reusable straw, because in the past I was a business owner. And I had my own shop, and I had a lot of, I still have a lot of straws, so I need to use it up. I'm not the type that is gonna throw away a box of new straws. So, oh, it's so nice. I'm gonna add more. It's now diluted because there's no more ice cream, but I don't care. So, I used to do this one time. I used to drink this with ginger ale. My favorite drink was ginger ale, and I drank the whole summer. These American people call this floats. I found out. My aunt didn't have a name for this, but you call this float. And I drank one summertime only ginger ale with ice cream. And I make the floats. And at autumn time, I weighed myself because I found out my trousers couldn't fit anymore. So I stepped on the scale. I normally don't like to step on scales. So I step on a scale and I gained 10 kilos. Yes, I gained 10 kilos just by drinking ginger ale floats. And I said to myself, never gonna do that again. So this is the first time for how many years I have not drink floats, like, I think more than 15 years. Since I got my kids, I don't drink it anymore. So this is the first time that I drink it. Ooh, brain freeze. Oh, sorry. Ooh. Well, I drank the bitter lemon way too fast. Oh, I forgot something. Yes. So I explained the wrapping paper, the sticky notes, the washi tapes and the gloves. I forgot to tell you, I ordered also the two garbage bins, but the picture on the garbage bins were black. I don't know why I got gray. Okay, it doesn't matter. As long as my wrapping paper fits in it, you know? See? My wrapping paper can fit in it. Because if you remember, I also got a set with three rolls of wrapping paper. So I'm just gonna put those all together. So I hope you liked my video. It has the HEMA haul and the recipe for to make a float. It's not that difficult to make your own float. Just choose the drink that you love, your favorite drink, that has the bubbles in it. So you really have to have cold drinks with bubbles in it, like Coca-Cola or Fanta and 7-Up Sprite, those kind of things. It has to have bubbles, otherwise it won't work. It will be just so flat. So I'm gonna enjoy my stuff that I bought. The wrapping paper, my bullet journal, my sticky notes, and the washi tapes, especially my garbage bin, and my new sets of glasses. So thank you for watching. I just want to say, love you so much. Thank you for watching, and I'm gonna say bye. Bye. It's gonna be hot today, and more. Bye.